So you want to run Windows software on your Mac, and maybe you're thinking of crossover, but you're not exactly sure how it works. Here's the deal. Step 1. You download our free trial onto your Mac. That takes maybe 30 seconds. Step 2. You install crossover by dragging it into the Applications folder on your Mac. That takes about a minute. Step 3. You use crossover's installer to install the Windows software that you want. That takes however long it would normally take under Windows. And then step 4, you're off to the races. You're running the Windows applications you want on your Mac without a Windows license. It's just that simple. So before you go plunking down your hard-earned money for a more expensive virtual machine solution that requires you to buy a copy of Windows, give Crossover Mac a try first. A few minutes of your time could save you a lot of money and keep your sleek, shiny Mac free of Windows. Crossover Mac. Easily open your Windows software.